Hi guys, so today I'm going to make an Oreo milkshake. So these are the ingredients you need. So you need a vanilla ice cream, 90 millilitres of milk and 3 Oreos. So the first thing I'm going to do is pour 1 scoop of vanilla ice cream and half of vanilla ice cream. So next thing I need to is measure the milk, so it has to be 19 millilitres. I'm going to pour it in. Next thing I'm going to do is put the Oreos in, and I'll put this lid on. Good. So I'm going to pour it in the cup. You can just use any old cup, and then pop this in and all done. And then you'll need a straw. That's good. So please like, subscribe and comment down below and say which is your favourite drink.